I come in just for a moment? I thought you might need this.
Oh, do I ever. Real coffee.
Yep, cafe con leche.
Thank you, you're so sweet.
You know, I just wanted to tell you how sorry I am for what happened. And...
So am I. You're very kind, Miguel. Thank you.
It was so weird. I went to the conservatory and you'd already left. Your mom told me that you would be at the hospital.
Yeah.
Karen, it will happen. And you two will try again very soon, definitely.
As soon as we can.
How is he doing?
He's still resting.
So I think he'll wake up soon.
Okay, well then, I guess I better leave. But I'll be here. If you need me, you know.
Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. Thanks. You'll be fine. You just have to rest like Dr. Hardy said, okay?
It's starting to come back to me. I was looking for Mike.
Just rest. Rest.
And I found him, and then we were heading back. Mike. Can I know? Waiting.
No, it's okay. Rest. Just be still.
No. What'd I do to you?
Shh. It's okay.
I knew. Everybody were waiting on us, so I was going as fast as I could. And then we just skidded. Mike, how's Mike?
Mike's fine.
How's Mike?
Mike's fine. You were both very lucky. You just got some bruises, but you've got some broken ribs.
This was supposed to be our wedding day.
There'll be other days, honey. We're gonna have our wedding. We will. And we're gonna have the rest of our lives together. So let's just be thankful for that, okay?